window. Will you talk to me?
Babe, she looks like she's just gotten out of the park. Will you clean her up, please? It's not every day she does. It's Grandma. Hello!
Hey! Good to see you finally made it.
You will, you know. You could always move a little bit closer to home. Make it a bit easier to get here on time, Dad. Hey, Mum, what do you think? Move a little bit closer to where we are. Sit around and talk about our week, Dad. Yeah? How was yours?
Same old, mate. What do you expect, you know?
Yeah.
Living here? With that?
Yeah, no.
Although, yeah, I like to get out of the house, but, you know, with my back, there's not much I can do.
That your fault,
stuck here.
He's bad back. It's your fault.
Oh,
Do you want me to serve?
Well, somebody's going to have to do it.
You just sit there. It's all right. Yeah. The guests will serve.
Well, you just go easy with the pasta, though, hon. Yeah, the carbs. You know what the carbs do to you?
Good pasta, Mum.
It's all pasta. There's no bloody sauce there. You're bloody useless. Why can't you put more sauce in? It's just pasta. You might as well just pour it straight out of the packet. Bloody hell, we get visitors and this is what you serve up. And what's this? Look at this. Plastic shit from Woolies. A lot of people don't come here. This is bloody useless. Well, come on, you might as well eat something.
Dad?
Yeah?
We're going to head off, okay?
You just got here.
Sorry, Mum.
Thanks for the lovely food. But we'll come back another night, yeah?
Oh, yeah, come back another night.
Okay.
Yeah. Obviously didn't put out enough effort, did you?
That's nothing.
All right. Mm. Dad.
Yeah?
Take it easy on Mum, all right? Pull your head in.